Hey, I told you a million times you keep your grimy raccoon hands off of my shit.
And I told you a million times I'm not a damn raccoon.
Where did you go, squirrel? Nuts.
You know what I'm talking about. No, you don't, because I just made it up.
We've got something on the other sector. Can you come check it out?
What the hell was that, guys? You're lucky we closed that up, otherwise we all'd be dead.
Yeah, I'm mad at you too.
Excuse my friend. He's an idiot.
Oh yeah, I got one of those too. See, like this one, he's good. Okay, you're doing great. But this one, he drives me insane. Anything he does drives me nuts.
I could have said something else.
Shut it.
It looks sad. I actually don't like how that's making me feel inside.
What is so important that you had to bother me while I was listening to music?
Yesterday I made a poop shaped like a fish. Even my butt is capable of making an analogy.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go face off against the High Evolutionary.
My sacred mission is to create the perfect society. Your friend once took advantage of me. I visited your planet many years ago.
I don't care.
Why are you so angry?
I don't need another speech by some impotent whack job whose mother didn't love him, rationalizing why he needs to conquer the universe.
I'm not trying to conquer the universe. I'm perfecting it.
Forget.
Ha! You're lucky I was able to knock down that door with my incredible strength!
We go in there, we get Nebula, Mantis, and Drax. We move in, we get them, and we get... New game plan! We get the hell out of here, now!
There are thousands of creatures on the ship.
Huh?
Yeah, Jib Jib. It means friends.
We need to leave now. This whole rig is about to go down.
It's undone running.
Awesome. A slow-mo shot with no sleep to Brooklyn?
You are an abomination to this world! You are... Look what you did to me.
Wanna make things perfect. Just hated the things the way they are.
Are you gonna kill him? Why?
Cause I'm a freaking Guardians of the Galaxy.
Why would you save me? I am Groot.
I think I need to take some time and learn to swim.
I as well.
I'll come with you.
No, Drax?
Not in a bad way, just because of your incredible weakness.
So that's it. The group's over.
Well, the galaxy still needs its guardians. We'll make a better leader than I ever was. Captain.